Hello everybody! In this video we will find out our wealth locations in the Besuncen Tor area, that can be found below our settlement in the Grantebridgescire region, part of the Mercy England Kingdom. The first chest on top right is near some ship wreckages. It is slightly hard to get the open chest interaction because of a wooden box near it. So, to solve the problem, just attack it or crush yourself in it to destroy the box and collect the resources chest easier. For the gear, you need to use the passage behind the waterfall, where inside the cave you can find a water pool that you need to dive in order to get to a beautiful cave to explore. Near the tree we can find a skeleton with a message related to a side quest of Ledecestrescire region called the Elixir of Wealth. While on the left side of this tree you can find another one with a chest nearby. This chest contains the Huntsman Brassers, that is the third part of the set you can obtain yearly in the game. Then get out from the waterfall and you have to collect the other two chests. The first is easy enough to find, considering that it is underwater between two massive statues. Then, swimming towards the ingot chest, you will find a rounded structure. Get inside and dive in the middle of it. Here, near another statue, you will find a manhole to use that will give you inside a corridor blocked by a wooden wall you can destroy by attacking the upper side of it. Behind this wall you can collect the last two chests containing a carbon ingot.